What did you just notice?
I've just been finding that I've been making a certain face when I'm highly concentrating.
What's that face? Let's see. Make the face.
I can't. Let me pretend and I'm going to do a fake text. Weird.
What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a Raquel Allegra dress with a little Raquel Allegra slip. Can I tell you what I like about this t-shirt dress? It has a pocket on one side.
I didn't know that.
That's right. That's because I need to walk around everywhere like this. So then I'll just be like, hi guys. How are you doing?
I love that.
If you don't know her stuff, YouTube's Raquel Allegra. She's so good. She's the one who started all this shredding mumbo jumbo. If you Google it, you can find out how to shred yourself. Like 3-4 years ago, I shredded everything. Like all my shirts.
Yeah, And
everybody else's shirts. Like a dork.
Playing with some resort fabrics and colors. I think it looks pretty good.
I'm so excited we're finally going to be using like a mesh.
I know, me too.
Netting that has been long overdue.
Me too. Wait.
And this Hawaiian.
We'll see if it makes it. Please don't get attached to it. Please.
I'm already attached to it.
I know you are, but if it doesn't make it, then we're going to be.
Awesome. This is so cute.
So we're saying we need a stretch lace to put neon behind it. Could it be this?
Oh, maybe.
That's not.
Mm-mm. You don't even see it,
nope.
Right?
Nope. So what was the funniest thing that Mars did this weekend when you looked after him?
He doesn't like cords. One morning my husband unplugged his iPhone and left the cord on the bed, and Mars was up on the bed and the cord hadn't been there before, so he was like, did, 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 and then he saw the cord and he was like, okay. And he went up to the cord and he like, but like smelled it and went back and like looked at it and I was like, oh, I can't, I gotta go. I gotta get out of here.
He's super, super, like, sensitive when it comes to things repositioned in the house.
He's so OCD. It's bad.
I want that shirt.
Isn't it cute?
Yeah. It is?
Yeah.
We don't have a small? I didn't get that shirt.
How do you only want it?
I don't know. I love this shirt. It's, like, really, really sheer. You can't really see in this mirror, but it lays really nicely. Cute with denim shorts. Booties.
Ha.
Ha.
I want one. I'm gonna wear it tomorrow.
Okay.
Sorry. Would you still be my friend if my face was like that? What does it look like? What if I was just like, so Lisa, do you want to just design now?
You're reminding me of the Elephant Man.
Aw, but the Elephant Man was so cute.
What?
Poor guy. You want to hear some big news? YouTube, we have a new employee.
That's what I was thinking.
Louise, former star intern, is now new star employee.
Louise, introduce yourself.
Okay. Hi.
Good job.
Good job.
That's really good.
Yeah.
I'm really nervous.
Yeah, way to go. All right, we gotta find a lace. Let's find a lace.